Well, hello, hello. Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the first late night skankcore64, episode 5. We're over a month in, everybody. Feels good. Feels pretty good. What's up, Rodney? Thank you so much for stopping in. Good to see you. How you doing? Love to see you. So, yeah. Still Quest 64. If you were here for the last episode, I started it, got completely lost, didn't know what I was doing at all, and, didn't even know I could use the stick to hit the dudes, and, just was completely out of my element. And luckily had a couple people show up, Gims and Sanor showed up and gave me some tips and pointers and helped me out there. That was really nice. Without them, I would have just did it. But then disaster struck. I had saved the game and stopped the stream after getting a headache. And turns out that memory card I had, I knew it was dead. It was long dead. But it turns out like Quest 64 just doesn't work with my save backup for my other games I had played, Tony Hawk and Star Wars Racer, Episode 1 Racer. Those work just fine, like the save backup and reload feature, you know, would work and I didn't have to worry about it, but Quest just wouldn't work. I had to get a working memory card. Luckily, I found one. So this performance brand right here, this crappy old third-party brand that they sold by the truckload at GameStops and Babbage's and shit. It turns out this one, though, has a battery socket. It's not soldered onto the board like every other memory card ever made. So you just pop it out, put in a new battery, and it's good to go. Like 20 years. So let's go. Quest 64. Thank you, Imagineer and THQ, for bringing us this amazing game. Boy, oh boy. So we're starting over. It took me, my last stream was only an hour and a half. I tried to, go longer than that, but things happen. It took me an hour and a half to get nowhere. I was not far in at all. I've been testing my memory card situation out for the past few days, speed running the beginning of this game, and yeah, I wasn't anywhere. So I'm confident we can get back pretty quickly. Alright, we did all that stuff the first time. We don't have to do it again. I didn't keep any save files. I deleted them all. But I know it works. I saved 5 different save files and then deleted 3 and then checked every time to make sure the number was right. And it was all good. So here we are again with Brian. That's me.
Brian.
Grand Abbott's telling me that my powers are cool and my dad's gone. Gotta find the book. We gotta get the book. There's a book. We need the book. I read it the first time. In episode 4. Check it out. It's on my YouTube. We gotta go to Dondoran. Dondoran? Dondoran? But on the way, we're gonna get some bread. Because apparently this game is all about killing monsters and getting bread. Literal bread. Fresh bread. I didn't have to go around that wall. Ah, Lulinator, so good to see you. Thank you so much for being here. I'm sorry, I thought about it, and then I was like, you know what? They're probably, you know, they're having fun. Love you. Thanks for being here. It's Quest 64 time. We're questing. Oh, I didn't want to go in here. Talk to this lady, though. What's up, lady? Fergus. That's a name, ma'am. Miss Fergus. I think all the other rooms don't have anything for me. There are rooms. Go. Let's go. You got some bread? Yeah. And then we get more honey bread. Honey butter on a roll? Are you kidding me? I think that's it. There's a chapel back here, but homie doesn't have anything for me. And this guy's like, get out of here. Leave now, Brian. Oh, sorry. But be very cautious. Evil creatures lie in wait. Man, this music. It's very take it or leave it, I find. Oh shit, get your Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Alpha. That's a mouthful. Tiny Toast! What's up? How's it going? Good to see you. Alright, we out. There's more bread to get. I don't think they will give me any bread. But I gotta get some wings, too. Somebody's got wings for me. I think it's the shop thing. Not seeing it. Well, need to find it. You got the wings? No. There's bread up here. I can smell it. Yeah. Everybody locking up that fresh bread. Where's the sheeps? Where's your sheeps at? They go. What's up? I'll talk to the sheep. I don't care what anybody else has to say. Okay. It's good frame rate. Good performance. No, this isn't it. Ah, this is it. Yes. Give me the wings. So now I got these wings that'll just take me back here anytime. And now we can save with the working memory card. likes Tiny Toast. Actually. Okay, thanks. Alright, let's start questing. Wait, skankcore64 after dark. It's getting dark. I think this game has a day-night cycle. That's pretty cool. That was not the door that I went up to. Now this is the Leave It song. I was talking about taking it or leaving it. Wow, getting a Hellhound right off the bat. Alright. Let's go, Hellhound. Got you. Hey, look. It's another Hellhound. And we're throwing more rocks. Boo. So we're going to be doing a lot of that. We're going to be throwing rocks and healing. Because apparently that's the way. I heard it from David L. Craddock himself. He told me. And if there's anyone I would trust, it's him. Dude knows his way around an RPG. The encounter rate is not ideal. Oh, I didn't mean to skip my turn there. Ooh, nice, I dodged. See that dodge? It's beautiful. Didn't quite dodge that. It's okay though. Easy peasy. Man, this will look so much better when I get that S-Video stuff on Friday. Can't wait. This is the last composite. Ooh, nice. Going rock. This is the last composite stream, by the way. That'll be a lot of fun getting rid of that. Alright, are there any... There's like those wispy ghost things, and they level you up, and I didn't even know about that the first time I played. That was another thing I didn't find out until way late. Trying to do is line them up. Oh, I didn't mean to. Okay, well now I can really line them up. I didn't mean to skip my turn there. Nice. That line up. Gonna have to eat some bread soon. Oh yeah, need to go in here. There it is. These little ghost thingies. So it's actually water that gives me the healing spells. The first time I streamed this, I was like, oh, I need to level up the green one. No, it's not the green one. It's the blue one. I didn't know. What's up, lady? Seems it isn't safe anywhere. No, it's not safe out there. Excuse me. So, yeah, it's like a useless fortune. You know. But you definitely gotta stop in for the level up. I think I get the healing spell when it's at 6. This guy. Man, I don't know, like, when they were making the combat in this, if they just thought, you know, let's make it almost fun. They had, like, deadlines and, you know, whiteboard all laid out with their strategy on how to make it not too fun. Don't want to go too far. Some new plucky developer, some new plucky hire would come up with a cool idea. And producers would be like, what are you doing? Fun ideas, get that out of here. Can't dodge these dudes. All right. Just the way I came from. Shoot. Wait. I think I got turned around. Because, yeah, that was to my left before. Ugh. Okay, you can do that. It's cool. Keep going. Keep going on rock. It's gonna pay off. I do want to get that healing spell, though. The hippo is probably my least favorite fight, just because he's so slow. And it's cool that you can kite him, like, the entire time, pretty much. You don't really gotta worry about it. Don't get too close. Yeah, those woods, he's not joking. Those woods are not easy. Got torn up last time. The water. I think I'm gonna eat a bread. Because there's tons of it where I'm going. And I'm still gonna, let's say I'm gonna hit some more encounters. And now I got these, the man-eaters. They're worse than the hippos because they use the same attack that I do. It hurts. And theirs does way more damage than mine does to them right now. Ooh, did I dodge that? What's up? I should be trying to line them up. Missed. That sucks. Another dodge, sweet. Nice. I mean, I lined him up finally and got a miss, but at least I was able to do it. Running out of magic. The jukes! Come on! Kidding? One magic point left. And it's a miss. Alright, gonna have to hit him. Oh, got him. Bonk. Okay. Again. Nope, I didn't want to skip my turn. Oh, nice. Maybe I did want to skip my turn. Downright efficient. This, oh, finally got hit. Let's say this right here is somebody who's learned how to play the game. But then I didn't look that impressive. Jukes aren't on this time, but it was a way better fight. Let's get that healing spell. Oh man, three of them? Ooh. Let's go. Let's go. That double hit. Ooh, look who's coming in for the flank. I see you. Damn. That hurt. Misses. Killing me. And these hits are killing me too. If I get hit one more time, I gotta take a bite of bread. Gotta do it. Not trying to lose here. I didn't line it up. tree was in the way. Ow. Ow. Guarantee we get into what I was gonna say. We're gonna get into another fight before we get there. Can't catch a break. We can kill rabbits. Go rock. Oh, nice. Got a bread. One more battle. They were nice. That was generous. Another Leave It song. I'm not taking this one. This is where I get the wings for... Oh no, this is not where I get the wings. This is where I can get bread. And talk to somebody. Oh. Show you some magic, huh? And she didn't show you anything. Cool. Yeah, everyone's gonna complain about the robber. Robber is like ruining everyone's day. It's a huge bummer, apparently. This is the wings. Yep. I want the yellow wings. Thank you. Ooh, there's a little ghosty down there. Rock again. We're getting close on the water. I know it. Why did I go in here? Literally nothing to do. Okay, I have to go to the castle. Big doors. Sense of scale for this castle is humongous. Like, look at all this open space. It could really, flesh it out. And this guy, let's go talk to the king. I don't even know Scottfurt. I love that name. Strong, strong kingly name, Scottfurt. I don't even know if I have to talk to him. I probably could have just gone straight to the woods. But you might as well, because there's a lot of stuff in this castle. And it's huge. So now we're going to go steal all the king's private bread. It's the good stuff. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mountain Dew and bread. That's a diet that you live on, apparently. in Quest 64. And then there's a ton to explore over here. Okay. Just someone to talk to. Which I'm not really interested in. Because on skankcore64, we're all about beating Nintendo 64 games. Now, some games, I mean, like Ocarina and Zelda and, you know, and Majora's Mask and whatever. Talk to everybody. Gex. I mean, gotta talk to everyone. Gex. But, I don't know. This one hasn't hooked me yet. What's up, dude? He looks pretty worried. I'm sure he had something very interesting to say. Nothing. Or nothing else. This castle is huge. See what I'm saying? Like, there's so much stuff. Wasted opportunity. I'll talk to one person. Well, the magician's apprentice. See? I did see the king. Ah, here we go. Well, I mean, yeah. You're right. I am a thief. Because I'm going to take everything. Dewdrops. And some mint? Ooh, nice. Nice green tea with some mint. Ooh, library. Can't read any of the books or anything. Wait, I didn't want to go in here. Yes, this is the way. Alright. I'm pretty sure that's it. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else to get in here. Alright, we can go. Back on the quest. 64. Ugh. Yeah, like this music gives me a headache, dude. Go in the building. There you are. Questing for 2 days. Yeah, I'm done. I'm good. Wait. There we go. That's how you get out of here. Alright. It's forest time. And if I can get through this forest, that would be pretty nice. So we're basically at the same point where we were last time. Because I had gone into the forest, but I didn't really do anything there. Ooh. Yeah, I have the level 2 rock now. It's just bigger. And it doesn't do any more damage, just it's easier to hit multiple enemies. It takes more magic points, though. Alright. Sweet. Take a miss. No worries. We're doing like twice the damage we did before to these guys. It's not bad. Well, on average, I guess. Nice. Ooh. Angle's off. Time. Let's see what we got going on over here. Okay. Fill up that water again. Giant shoes. Oh yeah, it lets you move in battle, I think. Yeah. Doubles your range in battle. I don't think you have to use them, I think it's just a passive. These guys. Furry jocks. Damn it. You should just hit him. Oh, I did not mean to do that. There. Yeah. We need that. I gotta look out for those ghost thingies. There's definitely some in this forest. This game would be pretty fun if it wasn't for battles. See anything? Okay. Of course, it's a miss. There we go. Yeah, I just don't have the health for these battles. They're brutal. Look got a health point there. Because that's how you get more hit points, by taking damage. Oh, come on. I did not want to do that. I feel like I didn't really have a choice. Okay. Oh no, that's the way I was... the way I came from. Damn it, you know what? I'm skipping this battle. Turned around. Alright, I'll fight a frog knight. Do it. Going down, frog knight. Ease. Okay, let's see. It's kind of stuck there. So close to having the healing spell. There we go. Nice. Not it. Where is it? Where's my healing spell? Rock's just skipping right over that bat. There we go. I don't know. There's one. I was gonna say, I know I'm gonna get into a fight before I get there. Ugh, I'm hurt. Take some bread. Feeling down? Just eat some bread. Actually, it does make me feel better. Makes everybody feel better. You know, let's see. Got a gluten thing, which, you know. Sorry. Go rock this time. Whoa, what the fuck? Man trap? I did not even see what was happening there. healing it, so. Might have to just hit these. I don't know if you want to get close to them though. Yeah. Nice. I have no idea if I did damage to the second one because I couldn't see. And, like, I try to swing the camera around, and it swings back. Why? Why wouldn't you just let me keep the camera there? Why can't I have the camera there? Let me have it. Let me have it. On my bread. Not hitting both of them anymore. And I'm getting murdered. This fight is not going well. Yeah. You gotta hit him with the stick. Ow. So I'm gonna die. Unless I use my super awesome honey bread, which I didn't want to use. An all-out brawl with this plant. Jeez. Come on. That was rough. Ugh, I don't even know if this is the right way. Yeah, that's the fort. I said, I think I run from this. Right? Yeah. Oh. Screw it. Healing. Nice. Who needs bread? So, can't let him get close to me. King of the Beasts. With it, I'll become the ruler of Kennishire. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Yeah. Take that. Ah. Okay. Damn. Alright, I have to heal. Whew. That could have gone really bad. Oh. Actually, I'm kind of stuck here. Yeah. Damn. I didn't play that. I don't think I played that the way I should have. It's okay. Oh man, I'm all the way over here again. Sucks. Yeah, stay the night. Alright, hey, we got to the thief. We got there. Fought him. That's farther than we got last time. Didn't get that far that last time, so that's cool. You know? Making some progress. I think actually I'm gonna take a quick break right there. For now we're in. I'll take a quick break. We'll be back in a little bit. So, yeah. We'll go back to the thief. And hopefully do a little grinding on the way there, maybe. Get that rock level up. Let's see what we can do. Alright, stick around. We'll be back. Let's pick it up. Let's get into it. Let's get back into it. We have an Earth Orb to rescue. Apparently. Something like that. Get a little tired, but it's okay. I think we have to be way more liberal with the healing. God, can't wait till we're like almost dead and then rely on healing, because then we're just gonna be stuck in that limbo. See how it goes against this hippo dude now that we're leveled up a little bit. Yeah, 15. Take that. It's like triple what we were doing before. Yeah, two hits. Might as well. Take them all out. It's all about the grind, right? This is still gonna take a few hits. I think rock just isn't that effective against them. Yeah, water is way more effective. Apparently. Alright, forest time. Okay. Oh, look at that. We missed a level up. It's dark. Can't see shit. Good choice. Hot. Wow. Missed both of them. Alright, you wanna brawl? Took like three steps. Fuck that. I'm trying to get out of here. Alright, we're almost there actually. Take a fight. Take a fight. Maybe we'll level up. Missed. Come on. That lineup. There we go. silver amulet. What does that do? Protective talisman. Whoa! So, when were we gonna, like, chance that you could just not get that? I mean, that would suck if you just never got that. And again, I'm pretty sure it's like a passive thing. Oh, this is not the fort. This is something different. Yeah. It's locked. Yeah, that's not the fort. So, let me see. Oh, whoa. That was a usage thing. That was not a... Ho! Whoa, okay. So these are not passives. What up, Q-Ball? QBs, how you doing? Sorry. Still figuring some stuff out in the game here. Yeah, it's been a minute. Good to see you. Thanks for stopping in. Thanks for checking out skankcore64. So, I'll definitely want to use that on my battle with the big dude coming up. So, yeah. Cool. I'm glad I figured that out. So, yeah, if, since you're new, Q, just to let you know about the whole thing, I'm, actually trying to beat every Nintendo 64 game released in North America on the Shaq News Twitch channel. I, am on my third game now. That's what the little counter there is all about. Underneath the... Yep. So that's, yeah, that's what that's all about. The first game I played was F-Zero. F-Zero X, which, was in honor of Man with the Briefcase, of course. Oh shit, I'm about to die. And I missed. Just whiffed. Like, I'm seriously going to die. Not paying attention. Alright. And that was a miss. There we go. Ooh. There we go. Just take care of them once and for all. Let's go. All right. The water. It's no worries, QB. Damn. I went like the complete wrong direction. Fuck this battle. Just gonna try to escape and heal. There we go. So yeah, I did F-Zero. Then I did Star Fox. The second game was chosen, like, in chat while I was playing, you know, the first game. Just kind of did it that way. And then this game, Since I did like two really good games, I wanted to do like a shitty game for my third one. So I put up a like a vote in my chat, or not my chat, in my Twitter, rather, and had like four like terrible games, this one included. Superman was in that vote, you know, in the poll, and it was actually between, it was basically between this game and Superman 64, and this one just won. It actually got like twice the votes, so I don't know if it like just won. It won pretty handily. I was actually surprised Superman didn't win. I don't want to take any of these fights. And then after I beat this game, which is going to take a little while for sure, this is going to take... So I'm on episode 5. Each stream previously has been around 2 hours, some more, some less. If I stick to that, which I'm trying to stick to that, it's gonna be around 6-7 episodes probably to beat this game. So, won't be easy. Ugh, this is gonna be an annoying fight. I don't wanna take this one. Get me out of that. Where is this fort? Oh my god, I can't see anything in the dark. This night day night cycle is not ideal right now. Okay, I can escape. Cannot tell. I feel like I'm going in circles. Yeah, I'm totally going in circles. Hold on. I know that tree. I know that tree. Jeez. So that... This tree right there with that root. I think I'm supposed to go this way. Keep going. Keep going. It's so easy to get turned around after these battles, too. Okay. I think... There it is. Yes! We made it. Okay. Round 2. Big boss time. I wonder if I have to listen. Yeah, same text again. Okay. Alright, let's hit up Talisman. Let's hit up Spirit Armor. Let's hit him with a rock. Okay, so it didn't do any extra damage. Let's hit him. First, let's try. Is this close enough for a water pillar? No. And if he gets close and hits, he does so much damage, yeah. So I need to back off. Yeah. sucks. Can't escape. I think I'm gonna die again. I think I'm gonna die again. Faster. Can I get behind him? He's just gonna hit that, do that rock thing again though, I feel like. I don't heal enough. Got no bread. I needed, you know what? I didn't get a bread. That was my mistake. I could have stopped and got a free bread before going to this fight. Go well. About as expected. Yeah, we'll spend the night. Alright, we're getting stronger though. Okay. Somebody's got free bread for me. Thank you. All right, let me try again. Now we have a heal though, like almost a full instant heal. So maybe we can just do some good damage and yeah, tank this battle. Oh my god. You know what? I'll take this fight. It's literally two rabbits, it's two attacks. Well, there we go. I thought I missed. Yo, Cubies, no worries. Yeah, keep tuning in. I'm going live at 9 o'clock Pacific, 12 o'clock Eastern every Wednesday night. That's pretty much the new schedule for me. And, yeah. Like, it's on the official Shaq News Twitch schedule. It's part of the whole lineup. So we're gonna keep on trucking, man. We're gonna knock them out. We're gonna knock them all 296 out. So keep tuning in. You never know what game we'll be playing next. Well, it'll be Quest 64 after. That'll be for sure. That will be the next stream. But after Quest, I don't know. I think I want to do a sports game. Something completely different to cleanse my palate of this. I'm sure I'll want that. Okay, where am I going? I think I need to go this way. Skip every battle. I don't really like it. especially these forest battles. Although I'm sure the game isn't gonna get much better. Yeah, these guys. I just gotta get up in their grill and hit them. Through the rock thing. Do I want to take this? Sure. I feel like I need to level up again. The stick is legit. The stick is viable. So much damage. Alright, let's keep going. I think it's this way. Please. Wait. Yeah. Gonna run from this fight. I'll take this fight. Oh, I wasn't facing him. Miss? I had the, like, position advantage. Didn't program that? Yep, there's that one tree. How is that not an escape? Okay. Oh my, where is it? There. Alright, one more fight before we get there. No? Surprised. Round 3. What's up, dude? How's it going? Remember me? We're doing this. Spirit armor, go! Rock. Miss. Spirit armor, go again! That actually worked. Spirit armor, go again! Rock! Miss! If anything, we're consistent. Spirit armor, go! Oh yeah. Got him. Alright, so the spirit armor is not doing anything else. I think I've maxed it out. These misses. Come on, homie. Gotta get it with these rocks. Oof. Let's get a heal in. See if we can't get a couple free heals in before we get our MP back. Alright, sweet. And then we'll do drop it, or no, yeah, mint leave it. That's a verb. Alright, we gotta get some rocks. Gotta get some damage. Gonna keep going until I have to use my bread. It's going a lot better for sure. My defense is gone. That missed? You can miss spirit armor? Missed again? Fuck. Okay, so now I have to bread. Okay. So spirit armor? There we go. Nice. Misses are killing me. It's cool that I'm getting misses on my side too. Like, he's not hitting me as much. But I was dodging pretty easily before too, so. Well, not yet. Damn. That last rock in. Oh, I can't. Oh yeah, I can level one. Ooh, that hurt. Okay. So we gotta do drop. That sucked. Let's just hit him again. Please die. Shit. All right, so now we're in trouble. Yo. Twitch, you know, some people have the hookups. I have a uncle who works for Nintendo, and he got me this for my PlayStation 5. Looks good, doesn't it? Looks really good. Good to see you, Twitcha. And healing, I don't think healing will do it, because it's only going to give me 5 points. I just got to pray that I can dodge. Okay. Yeah, why did I keep... I should just keep setting up that same angle. If the dodge is easier going that direction. Okay, got lucky there. Damn. This game is not that great. Twitcha, you might be jealous, but I'm telling you, Final Fantasy 16 needs some work. It's not done yet. This beta copy could definitely use a little more time in the oven. Alright, so that was the third time I tried to beat that guy. I think I got one more in me. Because it takes so long to get... Well, not so long. It's just... The trudge getting to him sucks. Alright, let me get some bread. Give me that bread. Thank you, Maggie. Get out of the way. Alright. And, Uematsu, I don't know. He's, I feel like he could do a little bit better. Oh, wait. Nighttime? Nah. We're not doing a nighttime trudge through the, forest again. It sucks enough as it is during the day. Nighttime is really bad. Yes. There we go. Is it daytime now? Can't even tell. Can't see the skybox. What? It's still nighttime. What's going on? Is it Groundhog Day? Come on, man. Yes, pass the time. Please. Better be daytime. Alright, looks like daytime. Can't really see the skybox, but that looks a lot brighter to me. It is. Hooray. What was that about? Hey, got 64 HP on skankcore64 in quest 64. Isn't that cool? It's not. I can't believe I took that many steps before I got into a fight. Damn. Not bad. See ya. This battle doesn't know where it wants to go. Okay. knocked out another level on the rock. This again. Can't tell if that's right angle. Okay. Ooh, can we get in without another fight? Awesome. Okay. On to this shit. I'm getting guess like 12 encounters before I get there. Alright, here's one. Try to go the most direct route I possibly can. There's two. Can't quite get out. Keeps spawning so far from the edge, too. Alright, there's that tree with that big root thing. Let me go this way. There's four. Ugh, that's gonna take a few turns to get out. So easy to get turned around in the battles, too. Alright, and then I think it's straight ahead? Yeah. Five, okay. Considerably less than 12. I took a way more direct route, though, this time. This is the most direct route I've taken. Yeah. I normally go all which ways around. Alright, cool. So, at least I found a quicker way back to this boss. However, the fight is still gonna suck. Alright. Let's do it. Questing. For the Earth Orb. Whatever that is. Gotta get a book back, man. Save the world. No. Just give me the orb. Okay. So, we're gonna spirit armor. I'm just gonna keep rocking and missing. No, 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 don't do that fucking thing. Man. Well, my plan's all messed up now, cause he's doing this shit where he gets, like, really close, and it hurts a lot. Fuck you, I'll hit you with a stick. How about that? How do I just keep hitting him with this? Ah. Wow. Just tank this battle? Ooh, that sucks. I got a bread. Ooh, how about the water pillar? Come on. Doesn't do that much. And we're dead. Yeah, man, I don't know. That really sucked. Is it daytime outside? Ooh. Yeah, forget saving. Just heal. Give bread, please. Need bread to die. Man, if he gets close to you and starts doing his melee attack, the whole fight just completely changes. Try again. Fuck this. Not interested, hellhounds. I told you, not interested. They brought more friends. Last time I got to, like, here before I got into an encounter. This time it's now my third encounter. We'll take it. Maybe we'll get a level up. Maybe we're close to leveling up. I don't think we are. Especially now with these low-ass encounters. Just hit them. Hit him with the stick. Give him the stick. Don't give him the stick. Look, I hate this trek through here. Let me go. Okay. Is it just the one? The one dude? All right, I'll fight him. And not hit him. Almost there. One more fight. Yep. Ooh, this is a mean fight, too. Got the plant and the bats. I can't see anything. Gotta do multiple turns to get out. Watch it give me one more encounter. Okay, cool. Alright. Yeah. Earth Orb, Ruler, we know. We got it. You told us. I've heard it. Alright. Sweet. So we missed. Get a rock. What? No, not a fireball. Never fireball. Just for shits and gigs, what would it do? Okay, it missed. Yeah, let's not fuck around. Let's try to kill this guy. Please don't get close. Shit. He got close. This is where it gets bad. Like, I can't... I don't think I can win at this point. Because I can't get far enough away from him where he stops doing that attack. Maybe. Ugh. Okay. Okay. So he did the little flame thing. Cool. Nope. He's going back to the... Useless watch. Yep. Take that! And that's it. I am gonna have to grind. It looks like that's the only way. I'm gonna have to knuckle down and grind. Like an old school RPG requires. I mean, a new Final Fantasy 16 requires. Yeah. So join us next time on skankcore64 for Quest 64 grinding. And hopefully beating the thief. Getting that orb. Been 5 days now. No. Yeah. I think I'm gonna call it. Tired. It's been almost 2 hours. It's been fun-ish. I gotta grind it, man. I gotta grind so much. Man. I'm just not strong enough. So that's what we'll do. We'll get stronger. We'll beat them. So, yeah. Catch us next time. As always, please, please, please. Oh, hold on. Turn down my speakers so I don't get any echo. Please check out Shack News, shacknews.com/chatty. I mean, without them, I couldn't do this show. Gotta rep them. Gotta love them. Hey, hey. Do the Mercury thing. It's like $1 a month. Do the sub thing on Twitch. Use those Bezos bucks. That's what I do. It's the best way to go. And yeah, man. We always appreciate the follows, appreciate the lurks, appreciate the views over on, or here and over on YouTube at youtube.com/shacknewsgames and youtube.com/gamerhubTV. Gamerhub. Yeah. TV, I think that's it. Something like that. Either way, we'll see you around for episode 6. Man. Getting in there. Soon we'll be in double digits. I want to be on game number 4. I want to beat this. I'm going to get rid of this game. Beat it. So I'm going to have to do like a solid episode of grinding, I think, and just get like super OP. Get like super OP on the rock, super OP on the healing, and the defense spells, because leveling up both rock and water gives you like the best attack, the best defensive, and the best healing. So, and it's the only healing spell in the game. So yeah, just by doing that, I mean, I think that's how we beat it. I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. Solid fucking grinding, and then just barrel on through the meat of the content. You know, just knock out all the story content after grinding to the point of being ridiculously overpowered. I think that's how we beat these old school RPGs. That's just how you gotta do it. So hey, have a good night. We appreciate it. I appreciate it. Everyone for watching. Twitcha, Cubies, Lulinator, Tiny Toast, Rodney, everyone that stopped in, anyone that's lurking, we love you. I love you. Take it easy.